today to celebrate Tiffany and Matthew as they join hands in marriage.
In typical fashion, you had your vows ready a few weeks prior to this wedding, and I was working on mine yesterday. These past 6 years together have flown by so quickly. When I think about all the memories we've created, I feel so lucky for the lifetime that I have with you.
Every once in a while, you'll ask me, tell me why you like me. I usually take way too long to answer, and I mumble with something snarky like, I like the way your hair smells. Your hair smells very good. You fairly usually roll your eyes at me, toss something nearby at me, and then change the topic. If I was quicker on my feet, the answer is easy. You're kind, warm, loyal, tough, confident, and self-doubting at times. You put up with my waddling, my mumbling, my sweating, etc.
You're an incredibly supportive, selfless, and open-hearted partner. Through happy times and through moments of darkness, you have stood by my side, willing to take on whatever life threw at us. I see the love you have for your parents whenever we visit Bellingham, and it fills my heart when I see how you fully embrace my family and friends as well.
All these things describe who you are, but they don't capture why I love you. I love you because in a world that sometimes can seem so random and cold, and where nothing seems to have meaning, when we're together, I feel that this is right. That this right here is meant to be.
As I look forward to our future adventures, I'm overjoyed. I can't wait to explore this world with you and to raise a family. I know things won't always be easy, but I'll be here no matter what. I love you and thank you for choosing me as your other half.
I love you now. You'll always love me.
It is with great joy that I officially pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Tiffany and Matt, please come on.